This video will show you how to fix the Nvidia game filter, a supported game is required, error. There are several possible solutions. First, ensure your game supports the game filter feature. I'll leave a link to all the supported games in the description. If you have OBS or Streamlabs OBS open, this can be causing conflict with a game filter. Close your game and OBS. Relaunch the game and try the game filter again. If the issue isn't fixed, then close your game and continue. Open the GeForce Experience app. Go to Drivers. See if you have a new driver available. If you do, then download and install it. If you already have the newest driver, then click on the three dots and choose to reinstall. The Express installation should work fine. Once updated, you can try the game filter again. Another possible solution is to turn on experimental features. Close your game and go back to the GeForce Experience app. Click the gear icon to open the settings. Find the About section. Check the box to enable experimental features. Try your game again. If the issue persists, then close the game. The final possible solution is to use an old driver. Head to the Nvidia driver page. A link will be provided below. Select your graphics card and operating system requirements. Start search. Find an old driver from within the last few months and open it. Download. Open the driver. You may be asked to allow changes. Press OK. Agree and continue. Press Next and finish the installation process. I won't be doing it as it will reset some of my filter settings. Your Nvidia game filter should now be working.